What time is he gonna be back?
Couple hours early.
I ain't trying to be rude or nothing, but I mean, when I buy something and it don't work right. But when you pay for something, if something don't work, you can't return it?
No, you have to come back a couple hours, talk to him, okay?
You said what?
You have to come back a couple hours. He'll be here a couple hours later. Then you got to talk to him. Well, you can call him, the phone number's right there.
I asked you for the phone number earlier, you said you didn't have it.
No, that's the phone number right there. You have your receipt, you have a phone number over there.
Excuse me.
You have a receipt.
The air pump, it don't work.
What's
wrong? The air pump.
Don't
work.
It's wrong.
I
put
it in
the
car. It don't.
No, cousin, you have to print the coin. Don't coin? Coin, yeah, you only coin.
I don't have a coin.
But you have to change the
coin. So,
like, so. Just call him. You got the phone number over there.
Yeah, I don't understand why you can't just replace it.
It's a David. I don't know how to do it.
What you mean you don't know how to do it? Why you didn't ask
you
over here?
You come to dad to cut your money back. I don't know how to do it.
You don't know how to replace stuff?
Right. So you have to talk to him. I don't know where this is.
This is crazy, man.
I have to pay for that.
I just paid for it, and that doesn't work.
That's why you have to talk to me.
That's fucking crazy, man. Man, this bullshit up here, man. Goofy ass store, man.